But I've seen people lose their jobs because their child care assistance was either terminated or they couldn't get it at all. Most people are working minimum wage jobs and it wouldn't even cover the cost of child care. So without that assistance, they wouldn't be able to work, they wouldn't be able to go to school, and it's like a catch-22 situation, and it would keep them in poverty.